Hi, we're at the Long Beach Public Library, where we're looking at WPA murals by Suzanne Miller. They were painted as a WPA project in 1937. The murals were taken out of the original building in the early 70s, when the library burned down. They were then restored and put into this building in the early 70s.
In 1937, the murals were painted in oil on canvas and then glued to the wall. After the fire, the 9 mural sections were pulled off the walls, repainted, and glued to plywood. Not good for long-term preservation. Over the years, the low-quality varnish had yellowed badly, changing all the colors, and water had leaked onto the murals, further damaging them. One of the 9 sections of mural was badly wrinkled from the previous restoration. The city of Long Beach wanted to recuperate, through safe varnish removal, the original colors and details that were obscured. Previous retouchings were not removed. The badly wrinkled section was relaxed by warming and then reinforced for future stability. Stable conservation grade varnish was brush applied to bring out the best appearance of the artwork. In painting or retouching is never done with oil paint. Conservation grade paint, which always remains removable and color stable, were used to correct or blend some of the previous restorations. Here is a photo to remind you of what the murals looked like before the yellow varnish was removed. The final result was a return of the colors closer to their intended values, better contrast, and depth of field in the composition, and new varnish provides for better surface protection against accidents and vandalism. They are now ready for installation into the new public library facilities for the city of Long Beach, California.
We've come to the end of our project, and it is, of course, a team effort. Other members of the team were Julia Bethencourt and Virginia Panazon. Oriana Montemurro is not here. And these were the art conservators that worked on the project. Genevieve Dillon is our logistics and our office manager, and she keeps us all organized. We're honored to have worked on these murals for the Long Beach Public Library. It's been a great project.